This video is brought to you by Dynamic Custom Beadworks. Head over to dynamicbeadworks.com now to get your own custom video game sprite.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers... They were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine. As I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is mine.
Better find cover.
This is insane. Thank you.
What the? Thank you. Place.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to come from me to taunt me.
I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face.
Have you forgotten something?
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. Back here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
I know you're out there. Listen to me!